He's thrown for the most yards in this league at this point after the Cowboys have played 10 games, 3,221 yards. He's tied for second in touchdown passes. He leads the league in yards per attempt. And in the last two games, he has actually thrown for a combined 841 yards. That's more yards in two consecutive games than any quarterback in Cowboys history. And remember, two of those quarterbacks are in the Pro Football Hall of Fame. So I think it's time for everybody to accept the fact that Dak Prescott's a pretty elite quarterback in the National Football League.